My presentation is on Francis Cabot Lowell. He was a major influence in the U.S. and still is today. Some of the important things he did were make improvements to the power loom. He founded the Boston Manufacturing Company and was the first guys to introduce women into factory work. So he improved on the power loom that was already made in Britain. So he took a trip over to Great Britain and like took some of their ideas and came back to America and improved on it.